visited an amazing LARP village. Welcome to day 19 of Sonja's adventures. So I still have dirt under my fingernails and my hair still smells like campfire. And I'm slightly tired for the last three exciting days, but I'm also super pumped because my friends have this amazing project. They took a risk too and got this huge area close to Hannover in Germany and decided to build actual LARP villages. You can have your own house there or do your own event or visit one of theirs. It's like, woo, LARPer's dream come true. So at the moment there's two campsites. One little town that looks like in the Witcher game.
Nice village.
With a tavern and a water well and medieval houses surrounded by fencing. And there's a more Celtic, Viking-style village that's called Nordgard. And the coolest thing is, both villages are basically next to each other, so you can visit both at the same time. Is it cool? And they're still in the beginning of the whole project. So if you want to be part of it, or book the campground, or just visit it, here's where you can find more information. The Nordic Village you can find at www.larporga.de, and the Witcher Village you can find at www.burgenwald.eu. Oh, and one last thing. What's up with this antler? Well, that's a story for a different day.
For daily videos, just follow me on Sonja's Adventures on Facebook or Blackstag on YouTube.